afternoon, everybody. Going to do some burpees, some pull-ups, some squats. Push-pull squat kind of thing today. Yeah. So, shout out to Burpees Maddie. I'm going to start off with a 7-7-7. That's a 7-pump, a kickback, a 7-pump, kickback, 7. Do one of those. Do 5 false grip ring pulls. Keep working on those. Then we'll do 5 cinderblock squats. Do 3 pistol squats each leg. I'm really going to focus on the negative. Focusing on the negative, keeping my balance, keeping control, getting down, and then I'll worry about getting back up. Probably take some help getting back up. Then a couple weighted pulls. I got a way to do it now, and we'll see how it goes today. The plan is to take a more chill day tomorrow and prep for pushing on 6 counts on Thursday. So we'll push hard today, do some strength work, and do an easy day tomorrow, and hit those 6 counts hard on Thursday. So anyways, that is the plan. We'll start off with 7-7-7, like I said. Shout out to Burpee Maddie. Also happens to be my wedding anniversary, 7-7-7, so I knew I had to fit it in there sometime. I got to do his whole routine one of these days from that one. Let's see how this goes. Brutal. My ears are hot already. So the false grip ring pulls we'll do from a seated position because that's really all I can do right now. Yoink. That false grip on. Ooh, pushing it that time. Get some squats in. Cindy's. Do some Cindy's. Some Cindy squats. 5 of those. Let's do 6. Do 3 each leg of the pistols. Try to focus, find my balance. No rush. Here, come here, Cindy. Help me back up. Dude, pistol squat. Pistol squat on the right. Pretty cool. I think that's the best I've ever done right there. Not on the left though. Ooh, okay. So yeah, this has happened to me before. When trying to do pistol squats, if I overexert the support leg, I'll get like a Charlie horse in the non-support leg. It's really weird. That was one. These are gonna take all day. Ooh, pistol squat, bro. Gotta work on the left, huh? Left needs help. Two. So confused, I forgot what I was doing. No, I know I'm doing pistol squats, but I feel like I started on the left. So I did left, right, two. So now we're on three. No, whatever. I already did two on the right. I don't know where I am. I can't count. Oh, okay, I'm not focused anymore either. Focused and relaxed. Nope. Okay, we'll just call that three each leg, and I'll pay closer attention next time. So, this is my method for doing weighted pulls. It's about 30 pounds, it might be too much. It also might mess up my shoes. Three would be cool, but maybe just two. Let's just do two. It's good. Hey, why not? Good stuff. Let's do a 7-7-7 now. Kind of start all over. Shout out to Maddie, Burpee Maddie. Mad scientist of burpees. Seven, seven, seven is not easy. Seven, seven is good times right there. Whew. So, doing five false grip ring pulls from the butt. From the butt. Hand in there, that uncomfortable position. Ha 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 ha. Okay, 6 Cindy squats. Pistols. Okay. We're going to start on the right leg. Try to remember what the F we're doing. Okay. Nice and focused. Relax, center, balance. Did one. A little bit of Charlie horse in the opposite leg. So weird. Lefty poo. Let me get these rings near me to save my ass. Oh, nope. 2. Come here, bitch. Oh. 2. Sloppy 3. No, balance. Two. Two. I gotta do another 7-7-7 now. Try to keep the train rolling here. Let's go. Seven. That's good stuff. Yoink. I love the sit down part of the workout. False grip. Flavin' Flavin'. Start on right, here we go. Centered, balanced, relaxed, grounded, right leg first. One. Oh, no, we'll say one after we do the left side. One. Come here. I'm falling. Two. Right leg. Three. Here we go. Two. Two. So let's at least do one more round. Okay, 777. Shout out to Burpee Maddie. Pure terror, pure carnage. Whew. I gotta go do all my farm chores after this. I'm gonna be sweaty. It's gonna be cold. Change my sweatshirt. That's a terror inducer right there. I think in the routine that I got the 777 from, I think Maddie does 7 777s in a row. That's freaking wild, man. That's why that dude looks like a ripped mongoose, and I look like a fuzzy caterpillar. Okay, some false grip pulls. Let's do this. Just sit here and take all day. Right leg first. Center, balance. Balance. Trying to use as little on my arm as possible. One. Oof. Two. Come back. Three. Now, let's try to take these weighted pull-ups to total failure. So, we'll call it good because I gotta get going to get my chores done. Goaties need food. Chickies and duckies need food. Water chickens. Ducks are just water chickens. Oh, here we go. Ouch. Let's go for three. Hurts the top of my foot. No pain, no gain. Let's get three. Let's do this, man. Let's do this. Okay. Yay. Stoked on the right-legged pistol squat. That is good stuff. Okay, that's it. That was a routine I just threw together. It was 777 burpee Maddie. It was 5 false grip pulls on the rings from sitting on my butt. 6 Cinderblock squats, 6 pistol squats, 3 each leg, and then 2 weighted pull-ups, approximately 30 pounds. That was a round. Last round, threw in 3, some nice negatives, some celebratory chins. Feel it in my back. So, huzzah. Thanks for hanging out. Thursday, 6 counts. Yay. Have a good week, folks.